Hey, guys! To protect the iPad from unauthorized access, you may choose to create a strong password with long letters and numbers for your iPads. However, a difficult-to-remember passcode often makes it difficult to remember. As time goes by, you are more likely to forget the passcode, even worse, being completely locked out of the iPad if you repeatedly enter the wrong password. If that happens, don't worry, the following options are available to you. Way 1. Erase iPad on unavailable screen. Now let's see how to use erase button. After a few false attempts, the erase button will appear at the bottom of the screen. Tap it, and then enter your Apple ID password as prompted, and press Go on the keyboard when asked. Choose erase option. You will see the Apple logo screen with a progress bar. It may take a few minutes to bypass the iPad unavailable. Please be patient, and when the screen ends, just like this, your iPad shows that the screen passcode lock has been successfully reset. Way 2. Use Find My. Go to iCloud.com from any device. Log in with your Apple ID and password. Select Find My iPhone. Tap on All Devices, and then select your device. Select Erase iPad from the listed options, and then it starts to wipe your files. Then you will see that your iPad has started to erase the screen lock. Way 3. Use 4U key. TenorShare 4U key is a tool that can help you unlock any device. There are no restrictions, the whole process is simple. Follow me and experience it. First, connect the device to the computer. Then click Start button. Then follow the tips here to put your device into recovery mode. You can follow the tips to do that. Press quickly for volume up, then volume down. Then press and hold the power button until you see the computer icon. Here we download the firmware. Now we can start to remove the screen lock. Once the restore is completed, follow the setup, quick setup to access the homepage. Your device will be ready to use again. So guys, that's all for today's video. Subscribe us to get more skills. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.